Hi, this is... Wait. Hi, this is Brendan. Well, today I'm going to do like a bug video thing. And I got a bunch of bugs here. Little bugs everywhere. First, I'm going to show up these things and then my little pollies. The thingies. I'm gonna get a bigger one.
How many pollies do you have?
A million.
A million?
I think they might eat leaves, thingies, and stuff. It's spinach. They usually hide under leaves and stuff. And I make like little tunnel-y things when we find one. And I guess this is one. I think they like going into this crack thingy. I keep putting this leaf on top there. This is one of my mantises. Well, we can't really see him. He's up there somewhere.
Where did you get him from?
I got him from the bug fair and...
Did you hatch them?
Yeah. Let me go get one. There's like a little egg sacky thing. It's upstairs. So a mantis egg sac. I think they hatched from this little hole thing.
And what happened to all the other babies? Did you set them free?
Yeah.
And you just kept a couple?
Yeah.
Do we show them what they look like?
Yeah.
Okay.
One of them is bright green with all leaves. There's a cricket he forgot to eat.
What happens when they eat the crickets?
Cricket juice comes out. Cricket juice is disgusting.
What did they eat before the crickets? What did they used to eat?
Fruit flies.
Fruit flies. The crickets are much bigger, right? So it takes them a long time to eat the crickets.
Kind of like a scorpion, because when I saw this, it went like upwards like a scorpion. See? It's about to go up. Really? What is he doing? Really? Mommy, look at me.
Oh, look at your face! That's so funny!
He's on my chin.
Yeah. Oh, it's so funny. I didn't realize you were doing that.
This is my other mantis. He's not really that green, but he's brown and he's kind of hard to see. He's on that brown branch thing. Okay, so here's his antenna. Actually, he has like a little scorpion butt. Let me see if they...
Scorpion butt.
When I touch it, it usually just moves it up like a scorpion. And I have like little pinchery things there. He's perfect. There's a little pinchers. Now this spider is very fast. If I hold it, he'll just jump right off the table. Okay, ready for him?
Mm-hmm. You're gonna jump out?
Look at that beautiful web he made. It's my spider. He's so fast. Look, see? He's so crazy. He made a beautiful web.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What is that?
It's my beetle. Oh.
What kind of beetle is it?
A dark green beetle.
Yeah, how did you get that beetle?
Well, he'll become a mealworm and then he just turned into a beetle real fast.
Yeah, he was a mealworm that was food for your leopard gecko and then apparently he turned into a darkling beetle.
So cool. We don't know if these beetles fly. He likes being in there. Oopsie. I can take care of this beetle all day because he's my team. I don't have a beetle and I just love beetles. Beetles are very calm.
Those are all my bugs, so thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye-bye.